also you can upload some 3D objects to Aview. The formats which are supported are, like, for 3D objects you can go with .ftae formats are supported in Aview currently. So that goes with the 3D sharing.
Yeah.
And then you have 2D sharing part.
Yeah.
So in 2D sharing, we have similarly some 3D models already available in Aview, which is based on environmental science. So that could be loaded for the viewers to see it anytime.
Yeah.
So I have loaded a 2D file and it is being shared right now.